Long shot, scores! Oh, my heavens, Nick Lidstrom from the neutral zone, a bouncing puck, beats Ellis. It's 1-0 Detroit on a fluke goal.
Well, we've seen a few shorthanded goals scored, but we haven't seen any from that far away. As the puck bounced and went right through the goaltender. Lidstrom just says, I'm going to get this thing down the ice and try and start killing the penalty. But it bounced and took a crazy bounce and fooled goaltender Ellis. I think goalies will tell you that when you see that puck's going to bounce, you want to get as close to it as you can so that's the minimum bounce. That had the maximum bounce on it. Watch if... If Ellis had come out of the net when he saw this puck was going to land and stood still with his legs closed, the score would still be 1-1. But he let it bounce. And